Fighting stored in that two-tone bat and those muscular arms for the 6'4 lefty. Taylor's pitch. Swing and a fly ball. Well hit down the right field line. Snyder gives chase in the corner. This ball is fair and off the fence. Smith is home. Elmore around third. There is no throw to the plate from Joseph. He instead flips to third, holding Tellez at second. It's a two-run double for Rowdy Tellez, and it's 3-0 Herd in the top of the third. For Tellez, his third double of the season.